on the weak side, occupying the Matt Dumba spot. Here he is. Flips one over the top of the goal. Rebound controlled by Koivu. Back up high for Suter. Suter works to the middle. Back to Koivu. Center. Zucker scores!
That was a set play that was worked on the power play yesterday for the Minnesota Wild. And I'm not sure if he's going to get an assist or not. It doesn't look like it on this play. But Zach Parise standing right in front of Keith Kincaid was a big reason why this goal was scored. Keith Kincaid had no idea where the puck was. And an excellent redirect. We've used to see this a lot with the Sedin brothers in Vancouver. This little set play with a fake shot and just up to a left-hander, Jason Zucker. That's his second goal on the power play. Almost identical.
Pick it up. Dumba reverses to Brodin. Up the boards to Parise and now Koivu. Jason Zucker into the offensive zone to Parise. He scores!
That play all happened from a great defensive zone play, a nice little reverse from their own zone play up to Zach Parise on the wall, is able to get on his horse and get to the back post. Jason Zucker, known for his shot, with a great look across the ice to Zach Parise, hits him right on the tape, and Zach Parise wastes no time getting that off of his stick and right over Kincaid's shoulder. Very, very big goal for Zach Parise and his confidence, and also the Minnesota Wild. Let's see if the Minnesota Wild can bring this one home.